So probably my experience with hearing voices through my own work, I'd say it's very much about sort of an experience that a person has, and sometimes that experience can actually manifest as a voice, sometimes even in images, even sometimes things that we might hold in our bodies, and sometimes it can be memories, but it's definitely something, an experience that someone's had. I think the hearing voices can be an extremely powerful tool for someone if they can tolerate or have the ability to kind of sit with those voices and listen to those voices. I think they can be a tool, a protective tool, and I think a very knowing tool as well, because sometimes if we might have lost touch with a particular experience, sometimes those voices actually might help us reconnect with that, and sometimes that can be quite painful, but sometimes voices can actually support each other or support that process of connection.